chase by night preferrest, unto hunting in the daylight. With thy nymphs, unto the music of the horn, thyself the huntress, and most powerful. I pray thee, think, although but for an instant, upon she who prays unto thee. If thou heed'st my evocation, and wilt give good fortune to me, then in proof, give me a token. Then may I hear the croaking of a frog.